You've had some pretty good opportunities in this camp. They've given you a lot of playing time. They've given you a lot of responsibility. How much have you enjoyed having these chances?
I'm thankful for that. I like to play good minutes, and I enjoy that very much. And I like to play. Yeah.
Now today you got a chance to play quite a bit with Seth Jones out there. What was that like playing with a guy like him and the things he can do?
It's amazing. It's like so much easier playing with him, and I feel confident with him too, and it gives me the confidence to go with the puck and like make plays.
What is what's a big strength of your game, do you feel? What do you do best?
I try to open the game like fast, like breakouts and that kind of stuff. I try to skate up and support forwards like a fourth forward, and I think that's it.
Yeah. A couple more chances with some more preseason games this week. Do you feel good about where you are personally in this camp?
Yeah, I feel pretty good. Of course, there's like little problems with the smaller rink. This is my first time, like a little bit like, yeah, it's like tighter time, like not much time.
Yeah, all of a sudden, it's right there, right?
Yeah, it's a different, but I'm getting used to it.
All right. Well, you played well today. Thank you very much.
Thank you.